Welcome to Beaufort County, Mr. Causey. We appreciate you taking a few minutes to talk to us while you're visiting here. Tell us, we understand you're running for the Republican nomination for Commissioner of Insurance for North Carolina. Why would anybody want to do that?
Thank you. I'm glad to be here. Appreciate you having me. I'm running for Insurance Commissioner for North Carolina because people are hurting from high insurance rates and lack of response from the Department of Insurance in Raleigh. And as I've traveled in eastern North Carolina the past couple of days and talking with people over the past several months, I realized that we need a change with the Department of Insurance because people want to know that they have an agency that's at least interested in their concerns. I see a lack of enforcement across the board with insurance companies delaying claims. For example, yesterday I kicked off my campaign in Manio at the Dare County Courthouse, and I had the opportunity to talk with several people, and all I heard was complaints about how insurance companies have handled claims. And one lady said that she had a claim pending for over 5 months from Hurricane Irene, and all she's had was one delay after another. And something's wrong with this picture when you have that sort of delay. So I pledge to be more responsive to the people and get involved with their issues and make the insurance, bring a healthy insurance climate to North Carolina so that we can have more insurance companies, not fewer, and more competition among insurance companies that will help lower the rates. And I don't think that people in the coastal counties or east of I-95 should be paying five times the property insurance rates of people in other parts of the state, as one of the agents told me yesterday. I thought insurance was a shared risk thing. So we need to take a hard look at the complete insurance picture in North Carolina and make sure that it's fair and even-handed across the board from the mountains to the coast, and make sure people are not paying more than they have to pay for their coverage. I would like to take just a minute to say what the insurance commissioner in North Carolina does, because in North Carolina, not only does the insurance commissioner regulate insurance companies and agents, the insurance commissioner is the chief fire marshal. So the fire departments and the rescue squads are under the Department of Insurance. The insurance commissioner is the chief building inspector, in effect, because the Building Codes Council comes under the Department of Insurance. The insurance commissioner regulates bail bondsmen, collection agencies, manufactured housing, the modular homes and mobile homes. So this is one department that affects your pocketbook probably more than any other department in Raleigh. And I believe that I can win this race in 2012, but in order to win, I need your help. I need the people in the East and all over North Carolina to pay attention to this race. And I did help the candidate in 2008 that ran on the Republican ticket. And I can tell you, out of 4 million votes, a little over 4 million votes cast, that we only lost the race by less than 300,000 votes. So this is a winnable race. I'm in it to win it. And I need your support and your help. And if anybody has any comments, suggestions, ideas, I'd like to hear from you. My campaign website will be up and running shortly. We're working on it this week. It's gocausey.com, and I have an email. It's gocausey@aol.com. But if I don't know if you can give out phone numbers, but they can call me. Area code 336. I'm in Greensboro. 336-210-1947. 210-1947. But appreciate your support and your vote, and tell your friends and neighbors and colleagues that Mike Causey for Insurance Commissioner, we can win in 2012. Thank you.
Very good. Let me ask you, Tell us a little bit about yourself, your background, and what you've done before coming to this office.
I should do that. I'm a native of North Carolina. I was born and raised on a farm in rural Guilford County. I still live on the same farm where I grew up. And I'm a farmer. I'm a businessman. I have a strong background in the insurance business. I have a degree in engineering, civil engineering. I worked in the construction business briefly for a couple of years prior to serving in the United States Army, served overseas. I came back home, went back to school. I have a degree in business administration and did my graduate work in the MBA program. And I was recruited into the insurance business in the mid-70s, so I've been in the insurance business for many years. I'm now retired from the insurance industry, but I have been in sales as an agent, manager, I've been a general manager, and I've been a superintendent of agencies, supervising agents and agencies all over North Carolina and surrounding states. I can tell you that as a small business owner, I know the problems that small businesses face from overburdensome regulations at the state level and at the federal level. I've been married for 38 years. My wife and I have one grown daughter. She's married, lives in Arkansas. And I have a lot of friends and relatives all across North Carolina. I have a farm market downtown Greensboro. It's called the Greensboro Downtown Farm Market, and we sell locally grown fruits and vegetables and meat from small farms all over North Carolina, from the mountains to the coast. And we sell seafood, some from right here in your area. And I would appreciate the support vote of your listeners and readers.